Let's get back to it.
Okay.
So, like, for MIMS, like, how did you prepare for MIMS? Did you research them yourself, or did you allow other people to do it?
I did a little something, a little Google. But they did the most.
Okay, so how about CNN? Was it the same?
I'm good.
How about CNN? Was it the same?
It was.
Okay.
I did a little stomp and they did
that,
the majority.
That tiger is hitting her while she's trying to answer.
She keep taking up.
It's going down right now. It's going down right
breaths,
now.
Them short breaths is needed. No, you take
it. Nah, the other dude, he took a shot. He tried to talk right at her. Like, he didn't know. He was like.
Yeah. The other dude took a shot and he was like, he tried to talk. He was like, wait a minute.
Crazy.
Check this out. This is your boy NRE, and I was just asked a question about the Panamanian artist. Let me just tell you something. Japanese or Panamanian?
Panamanian, but
he's
Japanese.
Who?
That's his
reggaeton. Oh, yeah? Oh, okay, Japanese.
Major
okay.
Major just died. He got the body
lashed from Panama. Oh, okay, God bless. Let me just break something down to y'all. I'm a very big fan of the Panamanian culture. First off, Panamanians are the, even before, like, I don't want to say before Dominicans, but like at the same, like you see their skin is black. You know
beautiful.
What I'm saying? And they straight.
No, but it's beautiful though. Black is beautiful.
And they straight Latinos. They speak straight Spanish. A lot of people don't know that Panama actually invented reggaeton. Reggaeton comes from Panama. Everybody thinks it comes from Puerto Rico, and we're honored that Puerto Rico made it famous. But actual reggaeton doing reggae with Spanish vocals comes from Panama. So I'm a big fan of the Panama culture. I named myself Noriega, y'all know that. I cut it down to NRE so I don't have to be fully, you know, I wanna be my original. So my man Japanese, if you out there, you wanna do a record with me, I'm down, kid. Hand that out, you out there, you wanna do a record with me, boom, boom, mommy. You think I don't know? You think I don't know? Oh yeah, I'm a journalist. That's gonna be my new name, my rap name. Sam Lefrak, the journalist. Moving on. So Ashley, we're gonna go to CAPONE.
Yeah, go over there.
So what is the break?
So what is your plan? See, a lot of people, we're excited about the CNN.
Yes.
It's coming out.
Yes.
What is the plans after CNN? What do you guys plan to do?
Hey, listen, right? We got solo albums. You know, I got a solo album called R.I.P.
R.I.P. Revenge is a Promise.
Revenge is a Promise, you know what I'm saying? Nore has a solo album coming out called S-O-R-E. S-O-R-E, yeah. Still on the run E, you know? And at the end of the day, we're going to, like I said, reinvent the World Report.
Right.
To a phase where when you look at the titles of the songs, you're going to bug out and think you're dyslexic.
Mm-hmm.
Because we're going to do some real trickery with the titles of the World Report album. For the War Report too.
Woo! So Ashley.
Oh no.
Ashley, you might look bad from behind this question.
Don't do that.
Or you might look great. I want you to name a CNN or a Nore record. You can get help. You can get help.
Do I get a shout out? A phone
you can
call?
Get a street shout out. You can get a street shout out.
Can I do a street shout out?
Yeah, you can do a street shout out.
All right.
You get one.
I want to make a phone call to Caesar.
Okay.
Caesar.
Ring.
Okay.
Hi, Caesar.
What's up?
I have a question.
What's the question?
Could you name Noriega or a CNN
CAPONE record
for me?
Yeah. LA.
Love money.
T-R-N-Y.
Oh, you got three.
Live long, live on.
I would like to name.
You gotta give two now.
Is it Live On, Live On?
Woo! Hey, we're gonna give you that one and one more.
T-O-N-Y.
And Blood Money.
Woo!
Bloody Money Part 2.
Give it up for her!
She got body in the trunk.
She wins a shot of Tiger by herself.
By herself.
Oh no. I don't want that prize.
So what's the name of this again?
I want a glass of water.
Truth Magazine.
Yeah.
True Magazine, you know what I'm saying? Big up to Ashley. I'm teaching her my journalism skills.
Love
you know what I'm saying? So, you know, next time she gonna come, she's gonna be so sharp for y'all. She's in Nore training, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be on point, you know what I'm saying? You gotta, you know what I mean? Because a lot of times, see, I got on point because when you read from the thing,
right.
You know what I'm saying? You gotta, let me just put you onto a trick.
Okay.
You can put your shit in your phone and just act like you're getting a phone call and then be like, yo, so, blah, 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 and then people be like, ooh.
That was slick.
You know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I'm saying? So, you know.
Point.
I got you. You, right. You're my sister. You, okay. took a shot. Yeah, she's getting you some water. She's getting you some water.
Thank you.
That water, thank you, girl.
And Ashley from True Magazine, that's TRU, my yes. people's man from Panama, representando.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? My man, the camera guy, man. You know what I'm saying?
He with took a shot, glasses. Too. Everybody took a shot.
I was one of the first biggest fans of CNA World Report since day one. I bought that shit in Panama, matter of fact.
That's wow. it. That's it. That's it.
Since day one, you know what I mean? The whole album. We had the fatigues on and shit.
Yeah, you know what yeah. I mean? We still do the fatigues. You know, we chilling.
We went crazy over that shit. I ain't gonna pop my way with none of that shit. I don't shit.
Nah, that's what it is. That's what it is. So, we are loved in Panama. We are loved in China. We are loved in Africa, and we are loved at NYU.
Yeah.
So that means we are loved people.
Now, NYU, that's a film school, right?
Well, actually, they...
Spike Lee still teaches there?
Spike Lee does teach a course there.
Yeah, no.
He does in Tisch, the film school.
Yeah. So, but... Go ahead, continue.
No, go ahead.
No, I want to...
I was just going to say in Tisch.
So, are you studying film as well?
No, just communications. Okay. I want to be either maybe a broadcaster or public relations, something in that field.
And remember, when I told you,
I gave
you the jewels.
What?
Gave you the jewels.
What?
Because you know what the crazy thing is?
Yes.
I used to perform.
Okay.
Right? And I used to forget the next song, whatever the next song would be. So I used to have this.
Okay.
The same exact thing.
Right.
Then I got advanced. I used to put it on the bottom of my hat.
Oh.
So I would take off my hat, act like I'm, and the list would be right there,
okay.
taped to my hat. Then I put it back on. Then I was like, it fell out one day. And I looked like the most bozoest person in the world.
Okay.
So then I said, okay. So I try to get my memory straight, but I smoke a lot of marijuana. So what I did was I started writing it down in the joint, but I would memorize like the first 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
Maybe 6 or 7, I forget. I just
right.
pull it out during some. Look, boom, put it right back in.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Get that memory up.
So
that's
that.
How we do it. True Magazine, your boy NORE.
It's your boy Capone, you know what I'm saying? You know what it is, True Magazine. We Tiger Bone in it right now. We got Sam Left Rack doing the interview.
That's right.
We got Ashley. We got your boy Capone. And it's going down big, baby. And we got Tiger Bone. This is from the tiger that was across the street in Harlem. We caught him.
And we
made our own Tiger Bone. You know?
And
he got monkey out. Juice in there,
True
too.
Magazine, we respect y'all, man.
Huh?
One love, juice? Man.
No,
see you in
there.
Took over the interview. Sam Left Rack.
Damn.
Well, I must say, this interview has been very real.
Yeah.
And True Magazine, that's all I can say.
True Magazine, let me tell you something, baby. We love y'all, man. Seeing that, baby. Y'all hold us down. We love it, man. And tell all the people at True Magazine, this is the best. You can't get it nowhere else but with CNN. So if you want Tiger Bone, call CNN. Call me. And Ashley's a beast. Woo! Any females that think she can drink Tiger Bone, I would advise you to take pointers from Ashley.
I'm gonna think that this is laid out.
This
is hard.
Hey, listen, man, this is 58%, baby, alcohol value.
We'll be back. True Magazine, man. We out of here. CNN. We love you. Hey, yo, to the south. Yo, it's your boy NORE.
Yeah, it's your boy Capone, man. Check it out. Where we on?
I keep that dream boy vision.
You know what I'm saying?
You know, Iraq, see the world, see Iraq. You know what I mean?
You got that dream boy
once you get your vision. Dream like a dream boy, get your vision.
Remember about that paper, you'll get it, you know?
And I'm a smoking shit, man. No promo. Catch me in the lake doing sticks with a cholo. I get the A-Rap money, like boss or boss. I throw the condom on, then I just rush the bus. Then I pop champagne and I mix it with the goose. It goes straight to my brain, guards. Oh, my nigga find a girl that